Show you more video now. The high surf across Southern California. Swells there reaching 15 to 18 feet. Some sets close to 20 feet. Waves poured over walls, causing flooding and damage to homes. The Ventura County Fire Department made multiple rescues. They say 8 people were hurt. Officials also say the waves have the potential to damage piers and jetties due to the anticipated high surf. All public beaches in Oxnard will be closed today through Sunday.